All right, guys, we have Toby Adebayoli.
Yeah, thank you.
President's Cup winner, happy?
Happy, very happy. First bit of silverware for the club, so no, it's good. It's good. I'm really happy. Just want to kick on from that and win more now.
Can I ask what John Carson said in that dressing room at halftime? He turned it around amazingly.
Well, actually, I don't even know. You know, I wasn't even in there. I can't even lie. I don't know. But yeah, the boys come out second half quality, didn't they?
Yeah.
They weren't, obviously, conditions weren't great first half either, so I think that didn't help. And we just come out, just battled and got the win.
Yeah, came on for the last few minutes. You were saying you were injured there for a while. Feeling good now?
Yeah, feeling good. Yeah, pretty much back to full fitness. So hopefully just train well on that, get back into the team.
Getting ready for a new season, only a week away. How excited are you about something? I'm buzzing as a fan myself.
Is it? Who do you support, Dundalk?
No, I'm actually a Bowers fan, but I just go around doing like
I'm buzzing, mate. New season, new goals. See, there's loads of teams who've got new players and that, and see, on a personal level, just want to win as much silverware and pork. So.
And Champions League this year, looking forward to that?
Oh, buzzing, yeah. Never played in that, so hopefully get into a team for that and do well.
Thanks, Toby.
Sweet, mate. See you later, yeah? See you later, pal.
Thanks, Toby.